I was not naked at all. I was wearing a bikini, and then upper portion of the body was covered. I was like with my arms, and above all that, they were supposed to cover the upper portion with the tattoos on. They actually did not.
And just to be clear, you were topless, but you were wearing.
Yeah, it was a topless shoot, but not that topless. That upper portion would be covered all the time with my arms on and with the tattoos, of course.
Why are you suing FHM? Say that they have video footage which proves you were completely naked in that shoot.
If they have proof, why are they not showing it? Why they are hiding it somewhere? See, the thing is that I am suing them because I know that I was not nude, and they know that I was not nude.
I will not allow anyone out there
to strip off my clothes to sell their magazine. See, I have done a shoot to certain, you know, limit where I went really bold, but if ever in my life I decide to go nude, I mean, I will stand up and say that yes, I have done it, but I will not allow anyone out there to take advantage of my body.
But even posing topless would be considered offensive to many people in this culture.
See the kind of industry I'm working in here in Bollywood. There are various examples where the actresses in the past went topless,
but actually covered.
There are various examples which you can see. It's not that I have done something new.
Where's the contract?
Because I did not sign any contract in the first place, and they did not even
actually
reply on that
and to sue me if I don't keep quiet.
Why didn't you sign a contract?
Because they were supposed to verify that I'm happy and comfortable with these pictures, and you can
print and publish
that.
How do you feel about this whole thing?
I did not commit any crime, and I did not cross my limits. Even then, if people don't want to understand and they want to criticize me, I mean, I cannot help them.